man. We gotta go.
Sorry.
All right, love these and take a green, baby. I love it.
Hi, honey. What's up? You're pregnant? Oh, malaria.
There's a winner born every minute.
Yo, man, I got $20 that says I can find that bull.
Okay, people, we've got to take her. Come on.
When I cross my hand, I fool the man, the rich man, the poor man, but not the policeman.
Okay, which shell's it under? It's up to you to tell me because I'm blind. Hey, soccer boy, come here. Yeah, you, I'm talking to you.
Hey. Oh, there you are.
If you're blind, how'd you catch the ball?
Telepathy. You lose one sense, you gain another, huh, ladies and gentlemen?
So how did you know that I was a man?
I could hear your gonads shaking. You know, you should really wear more support, shorty.
Yeah, I only have.
Wait, don't tell me.
Maybe. Yeah, that's more like it. That is a specimen I want. Find out all you can about him, and I'll make the necessary preparations.
Yes, Mr. Shank.
What a pathetic choice.
Which shell's it under? Ha! Huh? Oh, sorry, sucker, you lose.
No, you lose.
Did I hear something fall? Knock, knock, who's there?
We work for Angus. Are you pissed, Argus?
Are you the doctor? Oh my, Grandma, what large pores you have. Definitely not a plastic surgeon, that's for sure. Oh my God, you're hideous, repulsive even, and you have a lung. You poor misshapen creature, but we can still profit from your misfortune. Step right up, folks. For a dollar, take a picture with a freak. Elephant man in a kilt.
Do something. You know the karate?
Angus wants his money.
You wouldn't hit a blind man, would you? How do you feel about his magic? Emotionally challenged people. What about epileptics, huh? Hold my tongue.
Get him, Bruce. God's in trouble now. Get him, Ninja.
Come on, Pest. Chubby and I will take care of him.
Chubby and I.
Let's air out our differences, fellas.
What happened to you? You're late.
Me love you long time, Mr. Horny, don't you?
Wait, why I don't understand any of your Chinese?
I'm from South. It's a different dialect, right? Everybody know that, different dialect.
So am I. I'm from South, too.
Yeah, but I'm from far South. It's some gritty old. Okay.
Wherever you come from, you late for last time. You don't even look Chinese. You look like Bo from Three Stooges. I fire your ass.
Oh, please, give me another chance. I'll never do it again, I promise. Yeah. You don't know the troubles I've seen. I got a sick grandmother. Yeah. Listen, I got a good excuse this time. Listen to this. I was taking a walk with my pet dog. Duck. That duck, when he ran off on me and I was about to... Oh, my God! Cranky, what have they did it to you? Which one is he? I don't know. Oh God, they all look the same. I have to hate to call my lawyer and tell him that I can't find my Quacky.
Lawyer?
This must be Quacky with that sweet little smile. Give me that. Oh, poor little Quacky. Don't worry. I'm going to bury you in France just like you always wanted.
You killed Quacky?
No. I
might have. But why?
I'm sorry. I love little Quacky. Mr. Chubby?
Yes?
Mr. Chubby?
Yes.
That's for Chubby here?
Yes.
No, over here.
Okay.
Can I use your office, man?
Not calling your lawyer.
Not yet. First, I have to call my family and tell them about Quacky.
Oh, yes, of course, of course. So don't worry, I take care of you. Anything you need, just let me know.
Okay. Okay, there is one thing.
Yes?
Quacky always wanted to be served extra crispy.
Yes?
Could you do that?
No problem.
No MSG?
No MSG.
An extra order of rice?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Don't worry, my boy. Okay, I take care of you.
Oh, you're wonderful.
Hello.
Angusy.
Pissed.
You rascallion, you naughty man, you. You know, I'm hurted that you send your ruffians after me. I was gonna surprise you with a checkaroni.
You listen up.
You've owed me $50,000 for 3 weeks.
You'd show more respect if we were the Italian mob.
Yeah. Oh, please, don't start that again.
Just because we're Scottish, people don't take us seriously. But people are finally gonna take us seriously when they see what we do to you.
Angusy, Pominski, all I just need is some time.
Do you know what day it is today?
The first day of the rest of our lives?
No.
Sean Connery's birthday?
Sean Connery's birthday.
Sean Connery's birthday!
Listen, today's Monday. When all the money you owe me by Wednesday, I'm going to kill your whole family.
How about Thursday and you just take out a cousin?
Oh, bad connection. I bring you the... I can't...
Whatever.
Extra crispy. Oh! That's like you want it?
My poor Quacky. My poor Quacky. Can I get some extra plum sauce?
You have no time for this. You have delivery to do.
All
go,
right.
go. Hurry up.
Soon I shall return to the glorious, dank splendor of the homeland and be away from all this nauseating pastel.
Excuse me, Mr. Shang. Your Chinese food has arrived.
Oh, yummy.
Where?
Oh, got it.
What is that?
That's the one you requested, you know. The blind Latino.
I most certainly did not. I wanted an athletic Latino.
But you pointed at him.
But why would I pick a blind man?
Sir, he's not really blind.
Really?
He's a scam artist. A very fast and agile one. Mr. Fargus here runs numbers out of his Chinese restaurant, but unfortunately, some of his own bets turned sour.
How sour?
He owes the Scottish mob $50,000.
I didn't know there was a Scottish mob.
If he doesn't pay in 2 days, they'll kill him.
A complimentary MSG test. Everything seems to pass inspection, Mr. Man. That's $52.23 for the food, $100 delivery charge, because we don't normally come out to this neighborhood, all right?
Why is that?
You afraid of white people?
Because you all carry diseases my people don't have immunities for.
Perhaps you're just being paranoid.
Dag, could you back off? You spit when you talk, and I'm very susceptible to airborne syphilis and whatnot.
Pest.